Welcome to Signal and System lecture series. Here in this session, I'll be going to explain example of ROC of Z transform. So for that, we have a question: find the ROC of X of N that is equals to 3 to the power mod of N. So our agenda is to calculate ROC of this. Now see here, this signal X of N that is having two portions. One is 3 to the power n, which is what actually mod of n. So it may go in positive direction, it may go in negative direction. So it is what algebraic sum of positive direction plus negative direction. So if I want to write this x of n in form of signal, then for right sided sequence, I can say this is 3 to the power n u of n, and for left sided sequence it should be 3 to the power minus n u of minus n minus 1. So this is what I can say. The reason is 3 to the power mod of n means what? It is having two direction. One is right sided means positive, and one is left sided, that is negative. For right sided it is 3 to the power n u of n, and for left sided it is 3 to the power minus n u of minus n minus 1. Now I cannot have directly formation of ROC based on this. For ROC calculation we need to have Z transform, so I need to write this in standard form. So I am writing it now. You can see 3 to the power n u of n plus, I can say 1 by 3 to the power n u of minus n minus 1. Now this is there in standard form and we can apply Z transform. So as we know, Z transform of a to the power n u of n, that is Z divided by Z minus a, and Z transform of minus a to the power n u of minus n minus 1, that is even Z divided by Z minus A. So this two formula that I can apply here. So Z transform that will be X of Z now, and now that will be, for this first signal it has to be, now see A is equals to 3 in this equation, so Z divided by Z minus 3. Now see, minus sign is not here, so I need to write minus now, and Z divided by Z minus A, where here A is 1 by 3, so I can say Z divided by Z minus 1 by 3. So this is what Z transform which we have right now. Now see, from this Z transform we can identify position of pole. So here position of pole that is happening at 3, and for this signal position of pole that is happening at 1 by 3. Now you see this first signal Z divided by Z minus 3, so this is purely right sided sequence. So as this is purely right sided sequence, here we should place greater than sign, and as this is purely left sided sequence, one can see here you should place less than sign. So from this we have region of convergence. Now see, to plot region of convergence we should first of all make out Z plane. So based on this, now I'll plot region of convergence. So let us have Z plane first. So this is Z plane, and now I'll draw unit circle first. So if I say here magnitude is 1, then this is my unit circle. Now see, one pole is happening at 3, so if I say over here magnitude is 3, then first I'll make circle from 3. Now see, here one pole is happening at 1 by 3. If I say here there is 1 by 3, then I need to make circle at 1 by 3. Now see, at mod of z greater than 3 there is ROC. So ROC, that will be exterior to the circle of radius 3. So greater than 3 means exterior direction. And ROC for 1 by 3, that is less than z, means it is going towards origin. So this is what going towards origin. So here one thing that one can observe, there is no common ROC in between these two pole. There should be overlapping of ROC, then only there can be common ROC. So here there is no common ROC. Here there is no common ROC in given question. So ultimately there is no common ROC, so one can say ROC is empty, there is no ROC. And as ROC is empty, we cannot justify stability and causality of this given problem. If you have common ROC, then one can justify stability and causality. But here we don't have common ROC, so we cannot justify stability and causality of this system. So this is all about basic problem regarding ROC on Z transform. I hope that you have understood this. Please do give your valuable suggestions. Definitely based on it, in future I'll make videos which will ensure all those basics to be covered on my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.